when the flipping corporate vampires get their hands in anything, they just want to suck out the workers. You get me? So it's like, boom. Music is always usually done through raw talent. Then business gets into the way of things, and then people's agenda, innit? Long as the people who are doing the music, i.e. myself, Forefront, can have some structure and stability in what they're doing and can fend for themselves, then man can't really tell a man shit. You know them ones there, and you can control it yourself. God blesses the child that has their own. You get what I mean? So the scene is going in a real good place. All it is for the artists is to control it, though. Do you know what I mean? And that's the hard thing. Remember, you know, climbing the route to success, there's prices will have to be paid and there's things you have to do. So if you can climb the route to success and push your music forward without selling your soul and keeping control of your music, that's the hard part. But artists are starting to wake up now. You get me? Look, I'm an independent artist, smashing you major f***ers. What are you doing? You're in the A&R room looking pissed. Looking pissed, cuz. No, the one's there, cuz. Man's independent, yo. Dice Recorders, baby. All of that stuff. No one there. So, yeah, cuz. It's all about working for it. You know the one's there, cuz. But keeping true to it. We understand grime has always been out in the public eye anyway. It's just that the powers to be didn't really want to let it through the door. But look what happened. When enough people take to it and gravitate, it automatically becomes popular. You get what I mean? Hence done the breaking down of popular music. Eminem's not supposed to be popular. Do you get what I mean? Talking about killing your mum and your girlfriend and stuff is not supposed to be popular music. But man, over 10 million people like it, you are now a popular artist. Proud of you. Do you get me?